To make an amazing guitar, you need to start with an amazing piece of wood. I've got a piece of Chechen here. It's also known as Caribbean rosewood or poison wood. The dust from the bark is actually known to be very toxic. We'll spray it down with some naphtha to get an idea of what it'll look like under finish.